All that points to improving the lives of Yemeni people. That's what it's about. And we know that the situation is urgent. There are people dying on a daily basis. It's a tragic situation. I think the president feels it, and I'm honored that he decided that we should have an envoy for this problem and that he chose me to do it.
Great. And how would you describe the accomplishment so far?
I think, okay, first of all, I mentioned creating a sense of possibility that has not existed during the